many matches where he's allowed free reign.
Fast mid take here from Cloud9. It seems really a high pressure one, whether or not they commit. It looks like Fnatic wants to, but getting tagged up from the back and from Connector, it's not good enough. They tried to go quicker. They tried to, again, get in their face and maybe make this fast split towards B, but they've got to still get past these guys. That's Skadoodle coming into the matter. Finally, getting to see a bit of action from him. Rush takes down Kerrigan. That's perfect. And now Tarik has to control.